You're gonna cry. You're gonna cry. She's gonna cry. How the fuck am I gonna react to this?
嘘も燃え尽くして夢にして冗談じゃないもっと踊りたいもう我慢できない I won't, I won't, I won't 打ち明けてくれ Oh yeah
Alright はい、サク So. Well, it's supposed to be a surprise, I guess. I don't know. Stanford.さあ、さあ、
かぐや様的には遅くとも2年生の間には付き合い始めて3年は恋人として今までできなかった。
Such a lonely days, boys. Yes. Oi, there we go. What is it?Yes. Idol. Roll credits. All right, that's gonna be interesting. Nine.Why black coffee? Why black coffee? Why Sundere, I mean, she is a Sundere. What do you expect?Yes. 何I'm more confused now. What the fuck? What? Filler. Ah! 5W1H. なんで When? Shut the fuck up.What the fuck?I think you're something weak, there's something good. What the fuck? I don't know how to react to this thing. Yes. I have a plan. I have a plan, don't worry. The guy wants to confess part 3. Alright. And he's gone. We have 4 hours left until midnight. Wait, no, 6 hours left. You sure?
ここは静かでいいですね。
でしょ?気に入ってるんだ。春になると真っ赤な花が咲くんだよ。ほんとびっくりするくらい赤いの。死体でも埋まってるのかな?
これ、カンヒザクラですよ。
カンヒザクラ?
よし。桜も黄色い桜もあるんですよ。花言葉は艶やかな美人、善行、好奇。なんだかまるで。
お花好きなんだ。
まあ、そこそこ。キモいですよね、男のくせに。
そんなことないよ。ちょっと意外なだけで。
よし。You sure? さあね、Who knows?
もっといろいろ知りたいって話。
あ、寒気桜は1月から3月に開花期を迎えてですね、ただ卒業式のシーズンにも咲いてですね。それでこの桜の最大の特徴はですね、他の市と違って知らない桜でして。
知らない桜？
ええ、桜は散る姿が綺麗といえばそれまでですが、知らない桜ってのも縁起がいいっていう。
目の
細い。
Here comes the real reply. Is it? Response. Ah. On.Oh, I feel bad for this one. Oh no. Let's think. Ishigami thing. Oh no! So Yes. Yes.I have a bad feeling about this, man. So sad. What the fuck? Oh. Again, Shinomi. Kudos. Kudos.I don't know how to react to this thing. I'm just fucking hyped, I'm just enjoying it. Yeah. Gushin Legion. That's interesting. Of course, it's the Phantom Thief. The man himself. According to plan of Shirogane. They're gone. Of course she's gonna be. Oh, part one. Shinomiya, use your brain today. Oh yes. So. Oh, nani ka? Nani? I don't
know.
Of course, she is Kaguya Shinomiya. Yes, it is. Detective Shinomiya, what are you saying? Put you at a time.
So.
Yes. good luck. Name. Great wife and wise mother. Okay, I'm fucking fine. And then and then it's gone. Yeah, motherfuckers. So who knows? Yeah, you are Fujiwara with high intellect. Oh no, oh fuck, we're back again, boys, to the very first episode. Okay, I don't understand. Dirid Moon! Yes. Of course. Of course, that's an excuse. Yes. Alright. What is it? Hey, I love the art style, man. They got some budget. They got some budget. Shinomu put it out something important today. Yukimura will be proud. Yes, what is it? Something great happened? Ah, I thought you said something epic more than that, damn it. But you're still beautiful, man. Idis. What does she want? Idis. Oh fuck! Let's go! Oh fuck! Just something simple. I am the Phantom Thief. Yes. It was part of a little one. Let's go. Yes. Yes. Yeah, it was part of the run. God damn it, I thought it was something great, dude. I can't even stand. It was part of a long man. Fuck. I don't know how to react, I swear. I just feel epic today. Okay. I fucking goosebumps right now. What the fuck, dude? A fucking great shot. The blue heart. Yo, your Fojo, what the heck are you doing in here? Man. Very determined, man. Oh, it's not expecting that, I take it. Who fucking care about your father, eh? That's fucking bullshit. Koi! Battle this! How fuck is that ice? Oh no. You even playing this fair? What the fuck? Why? Eureka! Yuri! Yuri! Oh! Oh no. Nice. They're like brother and sister, you know? Oh yeah! The after party! What the fuck did this? Shut up! Really? Boys. Oh, that's also part of plan. Fuck. Oh god, this is fucking so long. Alright. Okay. Fuck. And then they officially get out. Yeah. They officially go out. They're finally dating, boys. Boys. And then, bro. Depressed Shirogane. Boom! Yeah, after. Baka gaya. It's back, boys. Ashi? Hmm, it's over, man. Hayasaka is so envious. Kissing advice by Shinomiya Kaguya. Yo. Oh yeah, that thing. That's French kiss. Okay. Wait, what? Ayasaka wants to be loved. Oh, it's not. Okay. April. We are getting the April situation. Hello. Oh. Oh, okay. No, but I thought it was something. Chotomate. The tone of Kaguya is fucking different today. What happened? Is this the final season?